Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good.
No. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral.
Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard slow.
Nathan!
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
What is this place? The
monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. How do we open this door? Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, Thor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Where's our boys?
Keep your safeties clear.
Nice shot.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what?
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Here we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh. To walk them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold. It gets colder.
I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Put down the revolt.
With our help, you kept it a
day. This one.
Once money ran out, well, there's no reason
the left one. Stick around. I got right.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found any?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
Hang on. What's that? All right, then.
What was it?
Okay.
Hey! You there?
Where'd he go?
Move the shit. Got them right here!
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where does it reach? I'll get off.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Look out! Dynamite!
All right, let's keep going. Look at that view. Man.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. No choice.
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. You've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate. Ugh.
You ready for this?
Stuck the landing.
There goes nothing. I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Ledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Darn.
No swords. Ah, oh, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. And the swords don't match the scroll.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That is a fact. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's
Not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Man, look at that.
This way.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
Go. Connect the dots. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
That's not it.
I don't think that's it.
Or not. I'll come back to this one.
Yeah, I don't think that's right. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one.
That's not it. Nope. That looks right.
That's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
Oh, you think we have guests?
Not I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Thanks, little brother.
Perfect.
I can't believe you got away.
Right. No way I imagine.
Shot them!
They're on it!
I can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go!
Got it! Come on! Damn, this sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. That don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another port.
What have we here?
How about those fools if you weren't there, eh? People in Africa nowadays degenerate. But we don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Why'd you bring it up there?
Watch it.
I can't forget it. Whatever.
God. Son of a bitch took him out. Okay.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
You see what's by that wooden structure over there? Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Christ sakes, you okay?
Yeah. Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's another.
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Go.
Hard in the hole.
Jesus.
How are we looking? There's some debris blocking the way in. Don't get all the way through. The last of the dynamite. Next patrol will bring more by. Just at this time.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you, reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
We're getting closer, Rafe.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Ugh.